Hello, folks. Welcome back. This is Monster with another episode of Animation Creation. Today, we're going to be working on a vehicle that was supposed to be like those real-life three-wheeled T-Rex vehicles. Or some of you GTA fans out there, the Raptor that's three-wheeled. Well, I came across one. And I loaded in just to check it out before I started to record to make sure what engine was available for it. And to my surprising effect, it is not three-wheeled. It's really a bummer. So I was expecting a three-wheeled vehicle, but it's four-wheeled. But it almost looks like it in a weird way. But let's get started with it, shall we? Alright, new car model. Alright, let's find it, shall we? Oh, I thought it was right here. See, from this view, it does look three-wheeled. Like, you obviously expect the two front tires, but when you first click the mod and you subscribe to it, it looks three-wheeled. But it's not. So I'm gonna do partial carbon fiber. I'll do the light truck frame. Light. Do the front longitude. Coil for both front and rear, quality up all the way. Now, I was taking a look at my engines. I want good for speed, so I'm gonna actually do this engine right here. 4x4 rear wheel drive. No, I want this rear wheel drive just because I like having fun with burnouts and stuff, you know, doing my donuts. Keep it automatic, I can always change it later down the road. Pump the speed up a little bit. Quality all the way up. I'll just keep it all-terrain. So I'm gonna go wider on the front, skinnier on the rear. Make this thing a little bit more funny looking, shall we? Now I want to try and, just because of the size, I was hoping to put them more in. Oh, that was the front. I didn't want to do the front. Oh, well. Just because I want it to seem more like what that vehicle should be, I'm gonna stick these tires out pretty freaking far as possible. Oh god, that is. That's too much. That's too much. I went a little too far. It'll be our four-wheeled trike. I like how the, see how the rim is bowing out here, but then when you push it out, it stretches in like a deep dish. Quality all the way up. vented discs to put the size up so I don't gotta worry about it. Size up. Make sure you always put the size up. Again, I always say that in my videos just because 100% of the time I'm always coming back to the screen and having to put the size of the brakes up. And then I always do race. We'll do sport. Sure, we'll have cooling flaps. I'm not gonna touch these because I've never actually done anything with this before. We're actually gonna combine the front seat to just have one long seat. This, again, every video, the screen does not matter. I don't know why it's even an option. I wish they would just like do something with that screen, because I don't know why they have it. go with electric. Oh yeah, we'll have traction control and all that on. Let's do it. Why not? Active sport. Adaptive. I'm gonna go for sport on this. Okay, so car has strong oversteer, significantly reducing drivability. Try increasing the rear grip. I'm assuming that's going to be the tire width, yeah. Well, I'm not looking to put it in for the campaign or anything anyways. I expect it's going to be a little iffy. Right. What's this one? Oh, that's cool. That's right there. Okay. You know what? For now, oh, what color vehicles do I already have? Should we try like a purple? There we go. We'll do that. Fly high. I want to change this part now. Whoa. Hey, no, no. What are you doing? How did you change all that? That is not what I wanted. Why'd you change my color? Why is it doing that? I'm just trying to paint the one part and it won't let me. Primary color. Okay, what the heck's happening now? Get rid of that. Gosh. Oh, now it wants to. You're being weird. You know that? Really weird. There we go. I don't know why that was so difficult. It just didn't want to cooperate. There we go. That's gonna be Chrome. 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 Windows, I'll leave. Okay, so I'm gonna do. There we go. Now the brake caliper should be, yep, there we go. Wheel lip. Nice, that actually looks pretty good. Actually, it looks pretty cool. Some different wheels on here before we get too much further. There we go. All right. So I'm gonna actually start with my interior first. I usually never do. But with this car, I'm feeling a little different. Ooh, we could put a old classic interior in here. That'd be pretty cool. Otherwise, these are all. Okay, so 3D it. Actually move it, bring it up. I'm not actually gonna bring it this way because I am definitely scaling it down anyways. Oof, it looks that looks really weird. Well, I mean, it's good. Let's see if I can get a dash filler in here. Which way is the roundness going? Roundness is that way. God dang it. And I might end up putting like two dash fillers in just to fit here. make it look somewhat real. Oh no. Actually, I could probably just maybe move the dash in. Hold on here, let's that actually ain't too bad. That looks good. I like that. I mean, the dash is obviously misshaped, all weird and stuff, but hey, what do you know? Alright, let's see about... Oof, these are... That's a big seat. I don't know how well this one is going to work out. Well, this is going to be interesting. Let's try... So the seats have to... just a hair bit more. There we go. Not too shabby. I mean, now we just kind of got floating seats. Let's see if we can fix that. Alright, so we want that. Mirror. Using that as my lineup guide. All right, now we 3D it. Try to stretch this puppy. There we go. Hell yeah. Alright, let's get a steering wheel in here. Do these come with a... Okay, cool. I just wanted to make sure it came with the steering column. Because that would have sucked. Okay.
Hello?
Thank you. pedals. It's gonna have to get scaled a little bit smaller. Always line it up like that. You don't gotta, but it helps. I'm gonna shrink those down a little bit more. That was red. Oh, look, a cup holder. So I gotta put it there. We'll mirror it. So it looks like there it is. Why is this even an option? But since it's purple, I'm going. Dang it. I actually clicked off of it. Why does it want to move? Move? Why can't I move it to... Can't move it left or right? Why is that? Okay, delete it. Don't need it. Let's get a Mountain Dew in here. How about that? Oh, no! Why'd you click off of the Mountain Dew? Damn you. Now I gotta restart it. For some reason, my Mountain Dew can is at an angle. There we go. Can we move it left and right? Because I swear, if we can't. Why? Why would it? Well, never mind for the Mountain Dew anyways. So I guess that's gonna be our interior. I thought I had I guess that's gonna be it for now. Got door handles on here. Put some cool looking door handles on. How about that? It's mirrors. I feel like those should go on the door. Damn, why is that so? Hell yeah, that actually looks pretty cool. A dope taillight in here now. I was gonna say, where's my... What's going on? It's acting weird. Why is it... Whoa, hello. I want to move you, not scale you. Oh, man. How come? Whoa. Why is it doing that?
is that
tear there? That's kind of annoying. Why is that even there? This is weird, folks. Weird that there's a tear in the guess I'm just gonna deal with. No, I'm gonna get rid of it. It don't wanna be right. Fine. I'll try a different one then. How about this one? Where are you putting it? The game doesn't know where I'm trying to register to put it, apparently. Scale that down. It's still tearing. Why is it doing that? In a little bit like that. That should be good. Alright, let's get a grill on here. Looks like it's smiling at me. Oof, that's a big like event. Don't need it. Place it. Delete it. Holy crap. Why is that so huge? What the heck is going on? What the heck just happened? Calm down. Calm down, Vents. Put them smaller still. Okay, let's get a bumper on here, shall we? Gonna make this carbon fiber. Should be able to. As long as I line it up correctly. Where is the exhaust coming from? Exhaust pipes will appear on eventually. Scale this down. Don't need to be so huge. Oh, come on. Oh, it's not mirroring. There it is. Whoa. That's good, that's good. Turbo, don't need that. Looks about good. Fuel cap. Need a fuel cap. Yes, we do. What else? I actually like that right there. This way, move this way. There we go. And I just want to add this. There we go. She looks nice. Let's see. I know there was a way. I think it might have been in the interior. I know there's a way to place like a camera mod, like for when you're driving. But I am not seeing it. For now, that is my vehicle. We'll export it. Export the car to BeamNG Drive. Confirmed. And we open our BeamNG Drive. Just pick a small map so it just loads up a little faster. In, go to your vehicle. And as you can see, here it is. As you can see, here's our car, our exhaust equipped itself. Let's see how it does. Not too bad. I might have to use a different engine. But otherwise, it works out pretty good. Well, let's see what it does on the road. She's definitely got some power to it. Stuck in the sand. Whichever you prefer to call it. But I hope everybody enjoyed. Stay tuned for the next video. Everybody have a wonderful day.